Hi friends, good evening everybody. How are you? Welcome to our channel Career Q3 Study. Now, today we shall continue our problems. Till yesterday I had told you many models of problems from this trigonometry chapter, right? Today I will say you some tricks in this trigonometry problems only. For various problems, I will say some shortcuts. Listen here carefully. These tricks will be very easy. Even without putting pen and paper, simply in the fingers we can calculate these answers and see. See, all the trick is lied in between these angles. We know the table, right? Sine 0, cos 0, all this value. In 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, 90 degrees, this table, whole, all these values we know now. If we know this table, we can solve all these problems easily. Suppose if we see first sum now, see here. First question is, if A equal to 2 sine theta by 1 plus cos theta plus sine theta, then 1 plus sin theta minus cos theta by 1 plus sin theta equal to how much? These are our options. See, now how to find this answer means, I told now if you know this table, you can say any answer. Now first in theta value, we shall substitute 0 and see, okay? First substitute 0, next 30 or 45, every angle we should substitute, somewhere or the other way, we'll get the answer. First when I substitute theta equal to 0, see here. A equal to 2 sin theta by 1 plus cos theta plus sin theta, they gave no. Here in the place of theta, you substitute 0. You know that sin 0 is 0, right? So, A equal to 2 into sin 0 is 0 by 1 plus cos 0 is 1 plus sin 0 is 0. So, 2 into 0 by 1 plus 1 plus 0. 2 into 0 is nothing but what? 0. So, we got our A value as 0. Okay? Now they are asking in the question to find out 1 plus sin theta minus cos theta by 1 plus sin theta. Instead of solving this whole, now we got the A value as 0, no? Now we shall check in the options where this condition is satisfying, that as A equal to 0. Now suppose if I took this A equal to 0 and substitute here in first option, what did they give here in first option? Listen carefully, here 1 by A is there. Instead of A, if I substitute 0, 1 by 0 is infinity. You know, right? 1 by 0, 100 by 0, or anything by 0 is infinity. So, here we should get A equal to 0, but here we are getting infinity. So, this option is wrong. If we move to second option, here they gave just A. Here our value is A equal to 0. So, instead of A, if we keep 0, our condition is satisfying. Third one, you see, here 1 minus A is there. In A place, if I keep 0, 1 minus 0 is 1. We are getting 1. Wrong. We should get 0. Here in B option, we are getting 0. And last option, we shall see here. 1 plus A. Here 1 plus 0 is 1. So, all A, C and D, these options are not satisfying. So, B is our right answer. Understood? Simple trick here. No need to solve that much big or anything. Easily, if we know this table, sin 0, cos 0, 90 degrees, all those values, we can say easily. If we move to second problem now, here what is there, you see, if sin x plus cosecant x equal to 2, then sin power nx plus cosecant power nx is what? See, again same, first time substituting in the place of x, 0. If I substitute in the place of x, 0, that is sin 0 is 0. 0 plus cosecant 0 is infinity. 0 plus infinity is what? Infinity. This is not possible. So, at x equal to 0 degrees, we are not getting answer. Then we shall move to next one. Suppose if I keep here x equal to 90 degrees, see now, here sin 90 is what? 1. Plus cosecant 90 is what? 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. Is that condition satisfied? Yes. When I took 0 degrees, it is not possible for us. And when I took 90 degrees, sin 90 plus cosecant 90 is 1 plus 1, 2. The given condition is satisfied. Yes or no? Now substitute this only in the given question. Sin power nx plus cosecant power nx is there. In the place of n, you substitute 2. If I substitute 2, what will happen in n place? Sin square x plus cosecant square x. Sin power nx plus cosecant power nx is nothing but, when I substitute n equal to 2, sin square x plus cosecant square x. Already we know that sin 90 value and cosecant 90 value is 1. 1 square plus 1 square, 2. Not only 2, you substitute here 3, 4 or any number and finally you will get the answer 2 only. Our condition is satisfied. So our answer is first option, that is A. That's all. Simple. Now, next sum. Here they gave, if x equal to sine theta plus cos theta, and this is and, okay? And y equal to sine theta into cos theta. I am repeating it. See, if x equal to sine theta plus cos theta and y equal to sine theta into cos theta, then find the value of x power 4 minus 4x square y minus 2x square plus 4y square plus 4y plus 1 equal to how much? Don't think this question is very lengthy and it may be very hard. No, question is very simple. See here, many will be seeing that questions only and they are thinking this. They will think that this question is very big, we can't do that. No, which questions are very big only, they will be very easy first. Any question, in the question only trick will be there. See now carefully, again as I told, substitute. We shall substitute each degree in the this theta value. When I substitute theta equal to 0 degree, you see x equal to sin theta plus cos theta is there. In theta place I am keeping 0. So sin 0 plus cos 0 is what? Sin 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 is nothing but 1. So I got the x value as 1. Similarly, I am substituting here in the y equal to sin theta equal to cos theta equation also, in the theta place 0. When I substituted 0, what will happen? Y equal to sin 0 into cos 0 is nothing but 0 into 1. Sin 0 is 0 and cos 0 is 1. 0 into 1 is 0. So finally I got my values x equal to 1 and y equal to 0. Okay. In other case also you see, if I substitute theta equal to 90 degrees. Here you see, when I substitute theta equal to 90 degrees, x equal to sin of 90 plus cos of 90. That is sin 90 is 1 and cos 90 is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. Here we got x as 1. Here also we got x equal to 1 and here also we got x equal to 1. Similarly, if we substitute in y, y equal to sin theta into cos theta, right? If I substitute 90 degrees, sin 90 into cos 90. That is sin 90 value is 1 and cos 90 value is 0. Again, y equal to 0. In both cases, if we observe what is there commonly, here x equal to 1 and here also we are having x equal to 1. And here also y equal to 0, here also y equal to 0. So, same. Okay, substitute this x and y values in the given question, we'll get answer easily. See, in the given equation, wherever x is there, I substituted 1. And where y is there, I have substituted 0. See, x power 4, that is nothing but x means 1, no, 1 power 4 minus 4 into, here x square is there. In x place, I asked to keep you 1. 4 into 1 square, next y means 0. 4 into 0, it will become 0. Anything into 0 is 0. Minus 2 into x square. In x place, 1 you substitute. Here near y place, I have substituted 0. So, in this whole given equation, substitute in x place 1 and y place 0, we'll get answer as 0. Okay? Here, where is in our option 0 is there? In A bit. So, this is our answer. Okay. Now, see friends, our next problem. Here they gave secant A minus cos A whole square plus cosecant A minus sin A whole square minus cot A minus tan A whole square. See now how to solve this. Again, same method all. Now if I substitute A equal to 0 degrees, you see, secant 0 is what? 1. Minus cos 0 is 1. 1 minus 1 whole square is 0. Plus here cosecant A is what? Undefined, that is infinity. Infinity minus sin 0 is 0. 0 whole square. So if I do whole this, I am getting something in undefined values. So this is not possible. When I put A equal to 0 degrees, we are not getting. So this is not possible. Now next, I am substituting A equal to 45 degrees. See, when I substitute A equal to 45 degrees, secant A is what? Secant 45 is what? Root 2. Instead of A value, I am keeping 45 degrees. Secant 45 is root 2. Minus cos 45 is 1 by root 2. So, root 2 minus 1 by root 2 whole square plus cosecant A. Everywhere instead of A, I substitute 45. Cosecant 45 is root 2. Minus sin 45 is 1 by root 2. Minus of cot 45 is 1 minus tan 45 is 1. Okay, if I simplify this whole equation, finally I am getting my answer as 1. 2 by 2 is 1. If you simplify, I will get this answer as 1. Okay, so our answer is 1. First option. See friends here, when I substitute 0 degrees, I am not getting the answer. When you are not getting with 0 degrees, next try 30 degrees or 45 degrees. Okay, you will get at any one value answer. Okay. Now, your task is to do this sum. See, first one, if 3 sin x plus 5 cos x equal to 5, and then find the value of 3 cos x minus 5 sin x. Okay, try this problem. Next, second sum, if sin theta 1 plus sin theta 2 plus sin theta 3 equal to 3, Then cos theta 1 plus cos theta 2 plus cos theta 3 is how much? Okay, same substitute in the theta value 0 or 30 or 45 or 90 degrees, somewhere or the other you'll get your answer. Mostly near 0 degrees and 90 degrees we'll get our answer. Only in some rare cases we'll get near 45 degrees or 60 degrees. Okay, mostly near 0 degrees or 90 degrees only we'll get our answer. Try them. Next, our next problem is tan 15 into tan 30 into tan 45 into tan 60 into tan 75. See, these type of problems are very, very, very important for 10th class or for any competitive exam. Many problems will come in this way. See, these are very easy. Listen again, question. Tan 15 into tan 30 into tan 45 into tan 60 into tan 75. If you observe this question carefully, see here. Here first what is there? Tan 15 is there. Here last 75. If I add this 15 and 75, what I am getting? 15 plus 75 is nothing but what? 90. Means what you understood? Theta 1 plus theta 2. If I add any angles, if I get 90 degrees, then the product of that two angles will become 1. That is tan theta 1 into tan theta 2 equal to 1, or cot theta 1 into cot theta 2 equal to 1. Okay? Now what it will become? Instead of this tan 75, I can write it as cot 1 by cot 75 also. Then this and this will become cancelled, because here tan is there, here 1 by cot 75. Tan and cot are families. That times I have told. Okay, 15 plus 75, some we are getting 90 and they are families. So it will become our product as 1. Here also similarly 15 plus 75, theta 1 plus theta 2, I am getting 90 degrees. Then tan theta 1 into tan theta 2 will become 1. Similarly, this one you see tan 30 into tan 60, if I see 60 plus 30, sum is 90. Again, tan 30 into tan 60 will become 1. Product of tan theta 1 into tan theta 2 is 1, no? Like that. So, what is left now? This 15, 75, add 90, this became 1, this two product. And this product also became 1 because 60 plus 30 is 90. And finally, what is left? Tan 45. We know that tan 45 value is 1. Okay? Simple. If you know this one, you can do any problem based on this model. Okay? Don't think this question is very big. It is very easy. See, if any angle, some two angle sum is 90 degrees, then that product will be 1. See, in the same model, next sum you see, they gave tan 5 theta into tan 4 theta equal to 1. Then find the value of tan 3 theta. Again here they give, we know that theta 1 plus theta 2, sum of any two angles is 90 degrees. Here instead of theta 1 they gave 5 theta here. Instead of theta 2 they gave here 4 theta. Now if I add these both angles, see we should get 90 degrees now. See theta 1 plus theta 2 equal to 90 degrees now. 5 theta plus 4 theta equal to 90 degrees. 5 theta plus 4 theta is what? Nothing but 9 theta. 9 theta equal to 90 degrees means if I send this 9 this side, 90 degrees by 9 is what? Nothing but 10 degrees. So finally we got our theta value as 10 degrees. Now substitute this theta equal to 10 degrees in the given question. What did they ask us to find? Tan 3 theta. Theta value we got 10. Tan 3 theta means 3 into 10 is what? Nothing but 30. Tan 30 value is 1 by root 3. Understood? See, sum of any two angles is 90 degrees means that product will become 1. Okay? Similarly, in this manner only I am giving you two more problems. Do this. See, first one is cot 11 theta into cot 7 theta equal to 1. Then find tan 9 theta. See here, this is not 90. 9 theta it is. Okay? If cot 11 theta into cot 7 theta equal to 1, then find the value of tan 9 theta. Next one, second problem. If tan of A plus B into tan of A minus B equal to 1, then find the value of tan 2A by 3. Okay? If tan of A plus B into tan of A minus B equal to 1, then find the value of tan of 2A by 3. Okay, friends, try it.